Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Title to tum padh chuke ho. This is going to be another fluid art video. Before you skip the intro, I just want to take a moment and thank you for your response on my previous fluid art video. I see all your comments and my heart is just filled with a lot of love, so thank you so much. People who are new, before this I have made another fluid art video. That was my first time trying the fluid art and I tried that Camlin kit that came out. So the link to the video is on the I button, you can click there. Like always, product ka link and the canvas that I'm using, everything will be in the description below. If you want to buy it for yourself, go ahead, do that. If you have any suggestion or any request, anything that you don't like or you like or whatever it is, you can write it down in the comments down below. And without blabbering much, let's just get started with the video. This beautiful box retails for 275 rupees. I got mine for 240. There was some kind of sale going on Amazon. I don't really remember. I'll put the link in the description like always. Inside the package, you get a leaflet which has instructions of how to use this kit. And there are three bottles of acrylic color in black, coral red and yellow. I wish there were more colors. Maybe more contrasting variants, but that's okay, we'll just use what we have. Then you get three bottles of pouring medium and a bottle of silicon oil. Packaging is quite secure, no leakage at all. I'm gonna be using these ice cream sticks and some cups in the process. If you don't have the stick, just roll some newspaper and make kind of like a stick from it and just mix the colors with it and you can dispose it later on. The ratio for this is 2:1, which means two parts of colors and one part of medium. I'm just eyeballing it. I was in flow, guys. If you want to do it properly, please go ahead and do it. So har color ka ek separate cup bana liya maine. Then I'm going to be using these cup in the whole video. But I didn't have anything planned, and since we have only three colors, I'm mixing yellow and red, making kind of like an orange. Basically yellow or red AK family ka hai. It's all warm toned, so I don't really think it will make a lot of difference, but at least we will have some variety of colors. After layering all the colors in one cup, I flipped it on the canvas. Wait for a second for the color to get deposited on the canvas and then remove the cup. And instantly I noticed that the colors are much more fluid than the Camlin kit I used. Usko leke 10 ghante tak baitha rehna padta tha ek hi position mein. But this is very fluid. I really like the consistency and the fluidity of it. I already had an idea ki black or yellow mix hoke bahut hi wahiyat green color banega, and that's what happened. But zyada kuch dikkat nahi hai, it's all right. The amount of color I used were not enough to cover the canvas. मेरे जैसे कंजूसी करोगे तो यही होगा. I mean, खुल के कलर डाल सकते हो तुम. It's just that I cannot bear the pain of extra spoiled color. I just don't want to waste it. So after fixing everything, this is what it looks like. Then I use the silicon oil, and I was expecting something really nice to happen here. I've seen people use silicon oil and the magic happens and cells appear on their fluid art. That's not what happened. Just watch it turn into the ugliest that I've ever seen. I hate these black spots. So I decided to fix it again. Ek do drops color ke dal diye jahan pe bhi black color ke spots the. Tried moving the colors around on the canvas and kuch aisa ban gaya. Please stay till the end of the video so that you can see the end result. I will be making two more canvases, and is bar I just mixed silicon oil in the color directly. Sare colors mein mix nahi kiya, just the yellow and red. I poured black color first on the canvas and then decided to pour all the colors like you see on the screen. Koi technique nahi hai mind mein, I'm just having fun with it. Like jaisa man mein aa raha hai waisa kar rahi hu, and that's what I would encourage you to do. I think this is an art form where you don't really require a skill set. I'm not saying ki iske liye skills ki zarurat nahi hai, fluid artist ko koi skill nahi aata hai. Don't take it like that. It's just that you can be free with it. So you don't need to learn ki aankh muh naak tumhe kaise banani hai kisi ke portrait banane ke liye, ya even to try. You don't have to learn such things. You can just pour colors, have fun with it. Kuch na kuch badhiya hi ban jayega. Like I said, anybody can try to paint. It's more like a therapeutic process, I guess. So please give it a try. Agar ab tak nahi try kiya hai to. आई हैव मेड अनदर वीडियो वेर आईव यूज कैम्बलिन फ्लूड आर्ट किट. सो तुम दोनों वीडियोज़ देख कर डिसाइड कर सकते हो विच सीम्स ईजियर, विच वन यू वॉन्ट टू गेट, और इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू ट्राई विद एक्रेलिक कलर्स डिरेक्टली. सो आईव सीन दैट पीपल यूज हीट गन्स एंड देन ब्यूटिफुल सेल्स अपीयर ऑन द फ्लूड आर्ट. सो आई ट्राई डूइंग इट एंड यू सी द सेम थिंग हैपेंड हियर एज वेल. एंड I don't know if this is something that I am doing wrong, but I really hate these black spots. So I again concealed it on this one as well. And by this time, I think I realized that if I put silicone oil, it's going to expose the base color. So जो last canvas मैंने try किया, I tried not using black color at all. And I would like to mention the quality of material you get in this kit is top notch. There's no complaints. The quality is super. The only thing I feel is that Fevicryl could have maybe reduced the quantity of the paint and increased the variety so that you pay a certain amount and you get a variety of colors that you can create a lot of things with. So this is something that I feel, just a personal opinion. The fluidity is definitely better than Camlin, I would like to say. तुम देख रहे हो, तुम्हें देख के पता चल जाएगा. It's easily flowing on the canvas. You don't have to hold it in a certain position for a longer time. It flows very fluently. इस कलर को देख के तो मैं काफ़ी पक चुकी हूँ. It does look kind of boring. जिंदगी में थोड़ा सा ड्रामा होना चाहिए. So थोड़ा सा कॉन्ट्रास्ट ले आते हैं. And let's add a little darkness in this painting. I am using my leftover paint from the last kit I used by Camlin. So उसमें काफ़ी सुंदर सा एक कलर था, टील कलर. Mixed it with the medium. Just splattered the color on all three canvases. So white and teal, that's all I used. I haven't framed it. I just attached it with the double-sided tape, and it looks absolutely amazing. I hope you guys like this video. If yes, then please give this a big thumbs up right below. Subscribe to my channel, and I hope you have a lovely time with your family and a wonderful new year. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care.